Hey guys, me Brantley Mullen, director as well studio 2P for Redacting Studios. I have a few updates, my new cards I'm creating. The camera here is how to create like a train card. So I'm gonna show you guys how to create a good camera. So today I'm actually gonna show you guys. And make sure to subscribe. Like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the rarity on this. Reset. I'm gonna make this video because then I also show my cards. I mean, I'm gonna make an update on them, so this isn't the best. I want to make good quality, guys, so you guys would want to subscribe and like my videos. And also, I probably am thinking about doing a like me and Dylan style. So I probably will draw it off screen, but this cat. This and my. I am doing one video without my intro. Nice. And text. Now I'm gonna fix the word. It's just gonna be big. What I got ready? Mice and Texas. Okay, so now that we have a really good card here, you want to go and grab it first? Right on my treasure. So, grab that good card. Okay, we go. So, let's see, it's pink. I'm gonna call it pink. This is gonna, I'm also gonna show you when I update on my computer. But I probably will make an update. Yeah, I do record my phone. But I hope. Okay, next one is on the box. I'm gonna go ahead and crease over with a mark with a pen. This is not the best service. So the catch was perfectly. I just want to make sure that it won't like go through when I ink it. I should have the parts there. Alright, so next, continue with my. I'm actually going to draw on YouTube. And I'll show you some of my cards, and then we can do another video. Those are two videos, this one. And also I'm gonna do a video on my entire cards I made. So stay tuned. Next in my rare collection because okay. I just don't have. Okay, guys. You gotta do what you want. And I'll show you guys. Okay. This one comes off. Okay. Did I put my stuff in even? I'm planning on editing that part out. Okay, so I already have part of my card. This is gonna look cool. I know, I feel like the top part should be smaller and then the So I'm gonna go ahead and color the background. Next thing you're gonna need is the eyes. Next you're gonna need is no, last but not least, you're gonna need the black. Which I'm not sure about. I think I'm gonna have to use like a. I have to go. Okay. Black cut, like pretzel crayon. Really, I don't have all like, this good stuff. That's good. Okay, guys. So that's it about how to do it. You cut it out and stuff, but I can't do it on screen. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to the YouTube. Remember to do the same. Bye.